devastating drought is swelling through the northern, southern and eastern parts of the country.
Amen. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, these are your sons and daughters. And today I decree that, Lord, you'll visit each one of these people in their situations. You love them so much, you know them so much, and you bless them so much. I ask you, my Father, to walk with these people, separate them this year from sexual sin, from lying, corruption, immorality, and everything. And put them apart as the people of God.
Amen.
And at that place of separation, bless these people.
Amen.
Bless their children.
Amen.
Bless their homes.
Amen.
Bless their jobs.
Amen.
Bless their health.
Amen.
Bless their safety.
Amen.
Lord, I ask you to bring rain in this land.
Yes.
That there may be food crops in this land.
Yes.
That these people may not hunger. They may not starve. I ask you to bring peaceful elections this year.
Yes.
That these people may not be hurt.
Yes.
That they may stay safe. That nobody may die. That no one may bleed. I decree these words with my prophetic tongue, my terrible prophetic tongue.
Amen.
We shall be a man and a man.
Amen.
The blessings are decreed over your lives in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You can use for entering heaven.
Amen.
Wacha dhambi ya ngono. Wachana na pombe. Sigara tuache. Uzinzi tuache. Pornography. Tuwe watu wa Mungu.
Amen.
Hapa viwete wametembea Kenya hii. Umeona kwa TV live hivi. Kwa boma zenu, your villages, they are celebrating. Vipofu wameona. Free of charge.
Amen.
So you are a blessed people.
Amen.
Don't go back to sin.
Amen.
I have blessed you, my daughters.
Amen.
I have blessed you, my sons.
Amen.
This year
Amen.
Will be different for you.
Amen.
So precious people, I have blessed you and your country.
Amen.
Don't keep your blessings.
Amen.
Shalom, shalom.
Amen.
So,
Amen.
Amen.